FXEmpire, this is Chris taking a look at the gold market, and as you can see, it's very interesting that we continue to bang around in this little area here to form consolidation. I think what more than anything else this is telling me is that it's a lot of indecision. The 50-day EMA and the 200-day EMA sitting right here at 1800, and I think we're just waiting to break out of this box. If we break out of this box, the 1860 level would be targeted to the upside, to the downside 1750.